Good morning, YouTube. Vicky Stark here. I am heading down South Miami today and I'm going peacock bass fishing. I'm gonna meet up with my friend Byron. I'm gonna put his Instagram name right here and in the description below so you guys can go follow him. I've known Byron for about a year and a half, maybe 2 years, and we fished together a bunch of times. He's really great when it comes to that urban fishing. From land, from the lakes, from the canals. He knows his stuff. He knows the waters in South Florida. So today we're targeting peacock bass specifically. I'd love to catch a largemouth bass, maybe some mine cichlids. Right now I have my Team 13 Fishing baitcaster in the back. I've also got my custom Get Bent fishing rods in the back with a Team 13 Fishing reel. On that, so we're gonna try strictly artificial today. I think he's got some live bait, but I'm gonna try not to use that. But you guys stay tuned for the video and I hope you enjoy it. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up if you guys like this video and hit that subscribe button for more videos in the future. Thanks for watching. All right, I made it here. I'm finally here. Here's Byron. And it's raining, so but we're prepared. We're gonna catch some. We're gonna catch a couple fish.
Rainy day peacocks.
It's gonna be fun. Let's do it. Just caught this nice peacock. Nice release. Here we go. He gone. Fishing in the rain. Oh man, it's raining. It's pouring rain. We were able to fish for about 10 minutes and I caught one peacock bass. That was fun, but I'm gonna meet up with Byron again tomorrow morning and we're gonna go to the lakes, so we'll catch lots more peacock bass tomorrow morning. So stay tuned for part two. Morning everyone, today's day two of fishing with Byron. It is Saturday, beautiful day in Miami. It's about 74 degrees out, sun is shining, it's pretty perfect. All right guys, we made it to the fishing spot. It's day two. It's gorgeous out. It's
beautiful.
Yeah. We are targeting peacocks. Let's do it. Long arm it. It'll be bigger. 5 pounder!
job. Alright. Release the beast. Catch you later.
Easy release. Good job, Vicky.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for many more fishing videos from me in the future. And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to my page for more videos.